So you're happy?
Yes.
Why are you happy?
Because I've got 2 weeks off now. My holiday starts from now.
That's not fair. I've only got a week.
That's all right. I don't know about you.
So where are we going? Tell the viewers where we're going to go on holiday.
First week I'm going to Wales, Fishguard Bay.
Yeah. Right, it's bye-bye to all this for a week. It's bye-bye to work. It's bye-bye to the garden. Because where are we going, Mandy?
Fishguard Bay.
We're going on...
holiday.
Look at the camera and say it. We're going on...
holiday.
Are you excited?
Yes, I am.
Right, well, we're just about to leave England now. Good old England. We're now going over the Severn Bridge into Wales. But we should be quite safe because we're going to South Wales. All the dodgy people I know live up in North Wales in a place called Denby. Well, after 4 hours journey we finally arrived. We're now going to unpack our home for the next 6 days.
1, 2, 3, you want candid camera?
1, 2.
1, 2, 3. This one here.
1, 2, 3.
And there's the main sleeping compartment of the camper up there. Also contains the cooking area. I'll take you for a guided tour. Our pots and pans are in there. More pots and pans. Just general storage, or most important of all.
That's all gonna have everyone.
Wine glass, and we come around to another sleeping area here. Nice laminate flooring, and we've got these two handy storage areas at the front. So that's the sleeping compartment. Now we've got to put the awning up. Well, this is the worst bit, in my opinion, putting the awning up. Finally at last, the camper is up, our home for the next 6 nights. Around the side of the camper, there is our means of time travel. This is the TARDIS. Let me show you around the TARDIS. Well, here we have this device. Here is the heart of the TARDIS. It's called the Pro Selector Reverse Time Slip Generator, and delivers approximately 15 times 10 to the minus 3 megatrons of power, which roughly equates to 10,000 butterfly sneezes. And here, this device here, this is called the time gate vortex diode. In the top and bottom chambers are powerful chemicals, and when mixed with an added special fuel, it delivers the energy we need to give us time travel. Quite simple, really. Well, here's the campfire going. I'm sorry to disappoint my bushcraft friends, but I did use a box of matches and some firelighters this time. Not quite the same. But then we are on a proper campsite, if you can call it that. Are you enjoying yourself?
Yes. Are you?
Yeah. It's only our first day, so we're going to stay in the camper tonight and just relax and have a nice rest. Then tomorrow we're going to go and explore. Here's the fish going to Ross Lair Ferry. Overlooking Fishguard Bay from the campsite. And there's my wife Mandy, going to do the washing up. The coastal path actually runs right through this campsite. Lots of bracken on the cliff tops. There's another view of our campsite, perched precariously above the cliffs, overlooking the Irish Sea. Lots of secret coves but a steep way down though. I wonder what this sign means. Perhaps I'd better stay away from the edge. It's obviously fenced off for a reason. Well, I just came across this rather interesting and enticing trail here. So, let's walk along and see where it leads me. I don't think I would want to walk too much further though. Because... oh dear me, that's a long way down there, and that's an awful long way down there. That's a long way down. Don't fancy going for a swim in the Irish Sea tonight. Jess is on to a scent of something. What is it, Jess? Find it then. What is it? What is it, Jess? What is it? Come on then, this way. Just some lovely walking along the North Pembrokeshire coastal path. Can't see much, but yeah, just listen to that. That's lovely Welsh rain. It's just so nice being in a sleeping bag, cosy and warm, and listening to the rain on the canvas. And my wife snoring in the background.